everyone. I hope you're keeping safe and well at home and you're managing to do lots of exercise to keep your mind and your body nice and active whilst we're at home for a wee while. Up today we've got our Wednesday easy exercise class. So a lot of you are familiar with this class. So all you really need is a chair. Try not to do it on your sofa. Try to find a nice sturdy chair with a straight back and give yourself lots of room to move your arms and move your legs. So if you're ready, let's get going. Now this class can be adapted if you would rather do it standing, so that's absolutely fine if you want to do the standing variation. I'm going to film for you today the seated version. So let's go. Pop your music on and let's get warm. So I'm just going to turn that up a little bit. Sitting up nice and straight in your chair. So let's just start off by rolling the shoulders back. Ready? Let's march the legs. Sitting up nice and straight. March using the legs. Are you smiling? Well done. Now let's get the arms and the legs going together. So a little brisk march now. Circling the wrists and giving the fingers a good wiggle as well. You can do some piano as well from side to side. Now keep your legs moving. Well done. Now let's squeeze the hands together and stretch the fingertips apart. Perfect. Let's go back to our march. Okay, let's roll the shoulders again, a little bit bigger this time. Lifting the elbows up. Good. Starting to reach above your head. Nice big moves. Perfect. One more. Back to our march. Okay, let's cross one arm over and you're going to swing that arm. So loosening off the shoulder. So cross the arm over first and swing that shoulder. Good. Then when you're ready, both arms sitting up nice and straight. Start to make that arch a little bit bigger. Now we're going to go overhead press. So both arms, let's reach all the way up, all the way down. Good. Long reach. Four more. Three more. Two. Keep that march going. Shake off and keep your feet moving. So if you need a wee drink of water in between, help yourself, grab a wee sip of water, keep the feet moving, and I want you to sit up nice and straight. So let's just make sure we're not leaning against the back of the chair. Sit up nice and tall. So quick roll the shoulders. Good. Okay, bringing the hands together. We're going to open and close the chest. So just take your time with this one. We're not keeping up to the beat of the music just yet. Just opening and close a few times. Perfect. Now to music. Open and close. Open and close. Good. You can use your breathing. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now on the diagonal, so one up, one down. So we're opening the chest, reaching up nice and high. Good. Now let's just remember, we might be a wee bit stiff if you haven't done anything for a few days. So just let everything lengthen and warm up. Back to the legs, lifting the knees, sit up nice and tall. You're going to tap the foot forward, so one and then the other. So tapping forward, nice and long legs. Tapping the toe on the floor. Good. Now, once you've got that going, same arm, same leg, you're going to press forward. Harder, you can reach above your head. Perfect. Give me 8 more counts. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Then let's bring it back to our march. Good. So far, so good. When you're ready, forward tap. So tapping. Nice long legs. This time, opposite arm, opposite leg. So if it's left arm, it's right leg. If it's right arm, it's left leg. Now this bit's a little more confusing. You need to switch your brain on for this one. Have you got it? I'm watching. Good. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Now same thing, if you want to work harder, reach above your head. Well done. March it out. March it out. Good. And you can make this march as big or as small as you like. Good. Okay. Pushing the hands to me. So push forward, pull back. So we're squeezing the shoulder blades together at the back. Push and pull. Push and pull. Good job. Good. Push and pull. Give me 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and easy march here. Nice and easy. Keep sitting up nice and straight. Last wee bit. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now give your arms and legs a good shake off. Shake everything off. Well done. Step on water if you need it. And continue that march. Okay, this time we're tapping to the side. So one leg at a time, all the way out and all the way back in. So we're working into the hips this time. So start off small, tapping out, tapping in. Good. Now I know you like this song, so sing up. See if I can hear you. Now once you've got that, same arm, same leg, we open out, arm and leg. We're starting to think about how far we can go. Great job. To work harder, lift that handy, and you can pick them up for this section if you like. Remember, you can stop this and start it again. You can do it in sections, or you can do it all as the one class. There's lots of ways to do it. You can keep yourself moving. Perfect. Now let's do some alternates. So one up, one down. A little bit of coordination needed here. One up, one down. Now back to our easy march. Getting nice and warm now. Should have turned my feet off. Now we're going to put two moves together this time. Our bicep curl and our overhead press. Nice and straight, start with the bicep curl. So we're going up, up, down, and down. Up, up, down, down. Good. So keeping the feet moving. Four counts. One, two, three, and four. Out, out, in, in. Out, out, in, in. And you can step wide if you like. Or you can keep it quite narrow, but as long as you're moving out and in. Out, out, in. Perfect, one more. Stay here for our easy march. So nice deep breaths, working hard. Okay, from here, I want you to march as small as you can. Really small, so we're barely lifting your legs. Really, really small. Cheers. Now the flip side of that is to march as big as you can. Ready? Four. 10 seconds of work. So a little bit of interval training here. Small. We're going two more times. So if you don't want to do any more, you can stay here. If you're ready, 10 seconds, let's go. Lift the knees, use the arms. Four. Three. Two. Small again. Really small. You can just tap the toes if you like. And breathe, recover. One more time. So the heart and the lungs, feeling them working. Get ready. 10 seconds, let's go. Lift, lift. Well done, let's have a little breather here. So tapping the toes. Off the neck. Good. Okay, one arm. We're going to reach, pull it down. Reach and pull it down. So I want you to reach up as high as you can. Reach, pull down. We're going to add in a slight side bend. So starting to reach over your head. So keep the spine nice and tall. Just adding in a little side bend. Ready to do exactly the same on the other side. So belly button pulled in tight. Get ready. Don't do the same side twice. Let's go. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. So straight up into the air to begin with. Reach and pull. Well done. Now starting to add in a little side bend. So over the top of the head. Try not to lower us time to pick up the pace a little bit. Try and lift the hands up high. Feel the shoulders switch around. And four. Three. Two. Go the other way. Keep that movement going. Then I want you to bring the shoulders down, nice long neck, and we're going to take the ear down towards the shoulder. So keep your feet moving so you can just have a wee wiggle of the toes. You can keep a nice light march going if you like. Perfect. Other side. Ear to shoulder. So stretching the neck. Up to the roof this time.
In a world full of people, you kill the sight of it all in the darkness.
And lastly, chin to chest. Give me two more. One more time. Good job. hands together, squeeze, open and close. Well done. Now, same arm, same leg, we're going to circle the ankle joints at the same time as the wrist. So four circles one way, four circles the other way. When you're ready, let's change sides. Four and four. Well done. Once you've done that, let's take a nice big deep breath in. We're going to hold it at the top this time. So pushing the fingertips to the roof, try and lengthen the spine. And very slowly, tipping to one side. And to the other. Well done. Slowly back to the centre and bring the hands down. Good, let's roll the shoulders back. Okay, hands together, let's open out the chest, thumbs up. We're gonna get a nice chest stretch. Reaching for the back of the chair, you're gonna pull your shoulders down and look up. So still remembering to keep our feet moving. Good, now hands above the head. We're gonna drop one arm down the back of the head and do a tricep stretch. So you can hold across the top of your head or you can bring the arm across and just gently support that arm. So we're lengthening down the tricep. So we're going to stay with this arm. I want to reach it back up and let's do some big circles. So four circles to the front of the room. And just take your time, followed by four circles to the back of the room. Good. Give your arms a little shake in between. And then same again, reaching up, tricep stretch on the other side. So again, you can bring the arm across and just press for some support. Reaching the arm all the way up, big circles. So it doesn't matter which way you go, as long as you do four to the back of the room and four to the front of the room. Just make sure you've got lots of space for this one. Well done. This time, bringing the knees together, you're going to come to one side, sit up nice and straight, bring yourself across, and have a wee twist. So looking over the shoulder, think about rinsing the spine, so we're rinsing out and twisting through the spine. And slowly untwist, and come to the other side. So knees together, sitting up nice and straight, twisting across and look over your shoulder. Well done. Again, gently untwist. Come back to the centre and let's just get a nice easy march going. So we're lifting the feet off the floor. So let's fill the chest, in through the nose, out through the mouth. Okay, I want you to stick one leg all the way out. Toes are facing the roof. You're going to slide down that leg and reach for your toes. Reaching down as close as we can. Hold at the bottom. And just be very careful on the way back up. So nice and slowly, come back up. In between this one, I want you to go back to that march. Good. And again, thinking about our breathing. In through the nose, out through the mouth. Good. Now, other side. So heel on the floor, going to move my chair so you can see me this time. Heel on the floor, sit up nice and straight, and we're sliding down towards the toes. Good. Slowly coming back up again. And when you're ready, back to that march. So sitting up nice and straight. Nice and light on the feet. Good. Let's bring the arms back in again. So slow march. Well done. Keep that march going. Okay. Big deep breath in. Inhale. Exhale, and again, inhale, exhale, two more, inhale, exhale, one more time, and exhale. Well done. Now give your arms and legs a good shake off, give everything a good shake. So we normally follow the Wednesday class with our relaxation. So if you would like to do that, you're going to go onto YouTube and go onto The Honest Guys. I'm going to post a link along with this video, and you can do a wee 10-15 minute relaxation at the end of this workout. I hope you get on okay. Let me know how you're doing. Good luck. See you later. Bye.